This case considered the taxation power of the Commonwealth under Section 55.